Envisioning Sabka Saath Sabka Vikas approach coined by Prime Minister Narendra Modi to uplift districts of the country. Aspirational District Program was established aiming to improve indicators across health and nutrition, education, agriculture and water resources, financial inclusion and basic infrastructure. Ministry of Health and Family Welfare identified US Aid Vriddhi under IPE Global as lead partner to provide technical support to the National Health Mission Jharkhand in 19 aspirational districts. The major thrust area under the program is health system strengthening with implementation of various RMNCHA activities.
NHM Jharkhand is thankful to USAID Vriddhi project for extending its cooperation in the field of sustained healthcare in our state. We have been receiving constant support in terms of training as well as resource development, also provided sufficient support in terms of monitoring of the aspirational district program, wherein the health related indicators are very significant.
Scaling up RMNCHA activities began with development of district health action plans using RASTA tool and implementation through supportive supervision visits based on Government of India's checklist. USAID Vriddhi team in the state worked towards identifying and improving gaps through focused technical assistance. Of prime importance was the rollout and implementation of Laksh, a flagship program of Government of India.
Vriddhi project ne Jharkhand Rajya mein Laksh ke implementation mein shuru se sahyog kiya hai aur inka bahut bada yogdan raha hai isme. Abhi tak hum logon ne kul 13 labor room aur 11 maternity OT ka state certification kiya hai aur national level par 7 लेबर रूम और 5 ओटी का सर्टिफिकेशन हो चुका है।
सपोर्टिंग नेशनल हेल्थ मिशन झारखंड इन इंप्लीमेंटिंग फैमिली पार्टिसिपेटरी केयर, होम बेस्ड केयर फॉर यंग चाइल्ड एंड फैमिली प्लानिंग लॉजिस्टिक्स मैनेजमेंट इंफॉर्मेशन सिस्टम, इंप्रूविंग क्वालिटी ऑफ केयर थ्रू एंगेजमेंट विद प्राइवेट सेक्टर पार्टनरशिप्स. We successfully piloted and scaled up innovative technology-based solutions such as multimodal pulse oximeter and fetal heart rate monitoring handheld Doppler.
USAID के जो वृद्धि प्रोजेक्ट पे हम लोगों को मदद किया था, जिसके चलते हम कोशिश कर रहे हैं कि हम अपने जो हमारा infant mortality rate है और neonatal mortality rate है, उसको हम कम कर सकें.
The state of Jharkhand with Vriddhi's support was first to introduce 3-day NBSU training module in the country to revitalize facility-based newborn care program through its NBSU strengthening model. The project leveraged introducing digital platforms in health systems via mobile apps like Safe Delivery app, E-Mitra app, E-IMNCI and HBYC. Digital platforms like E-HBYC and E-NSSK were developed and rolled out as alternate mode of capacity building. Further strengthening quality of care in SNCUs and district hospitals using appropriate data for action through SQCI and DQCI. Developing linkages of peripheral health facility with RIMS through maternal and newborn health resource has been a major achievement. The resource center acts as clinical mentor for SNCUs and labor rooms of selected district hospitals to improve quality of clinical care.
Supported by USAID Vriddhi project, clinical monitoring Mentoring by our department has made a great impact in newborn care, particularly in SNC. With marked improvement in various clinical management areas,
support offered by USAID Priddhi in mentoring of SNCs in the state, in review and regular monitoring of maternal health and reproductive health, along with the child health related issues, in association with different cells of the state NHM, has been praiseworthy. At this opportunity, I extend my wholehearted thanks and gratitude to USAID Priddhi, and we expect that in the time to come, this support will continue. Association with USAID Priddhi will help us in achieving our overall objective towards sustainable healthcare for the public. Thank you.
The project has adopted a 360-degree approach to improve overall care through partnerships, innovative technology, and system strengthening. USAID Priddhi with IPE Global extends appreciation and gratitude to Government of Jharkhand for continuous support and encouragement. Thank you.